Alright, the maintenance should be over for HoneyWorks and Chico. What's this game called again? HoneyWorks Premium Live New Rhythm Game 2020. As far as I can see, people were talking about it since 2020, in the beginning of March. Change the overlay. Oh, I love this song. Oh, this song's OD. Hey, wait a minute. Yeah, you know what I mean. You know what I mean. I say new song, right? That's one of the newest songs. Ooh! Minder. Moody. That's the one where I said that they had to use Sheena voice instead of Inori voice. All right, we're going to start over story. Nichan.
いたいたいたいた。でん。お、君を探してたんだよ。It's again, isn't it? Again Toki. よかった。Maybe. 見つからないんじゃないかって心配してたんだ。Maybe. Yeah, Sugura. それじゃあ行こっか。おお。早くしないとまたパンミーに怒られちゃう。とにかく僕について来て。大丈夫。悪いようにはしないからさ。Pandas.
プレミアムライブ。ここが僕たちのライブハウス、ハニプレだよ。僕とパンミーが運営しているライブハウスなんだ。ここではね、毎日青春をテーマにライブが。クママル、何してるの？あ、パンミー。見て見て、ちゃんとお客さん連れてきたよ。お客さん？わあ、嬉しいわ。ぜひライブを見ていってちょうだい。
胸がキュンキュンするような甘酸っぱい曲よ。ホリユイ。ユイ。 Damn internet, no, don't die. Internet okay. Dude, is my internet dead? Uh-oh. I can't Google it. Let's try that one more time. You're still lost.
ねえ、パンミー。もうライブ始まっちゃうよ。ああ、whatever。fucking、I don't care anymore。あら、大変。もうそんな時間？She's the cat。Oh。じゃあ、早速案内するから。ついてきてちょうだい。ちょうだい。
Oh, we're straight into the game, no tutorial. Let's go. Oh, press live. She's also in canon. Touch me. Press ready. So, music video. Getting ready. Ah, alright, I'm pressing it. What do I press? Did I press it? This is my party. Gonna be fun. Tap. Okay, tap. What? Oh shit! I got sync. Fukos. I didn't know Sugita was the MC for canon. Really? That's cool. Surprising to me. Just Simon, what's this? What the hell is minus six? Adjustment completion adjustment? Minus six delay. 110. Why? I'm gonna have zero delay. Go with zero, see what happens. Alright, press ready. Do it, I'm ready. Oh, what's this? On, off. I don't know if I want on or off. She's Chie? I never played Persona 4 in Japanese. Let me translate this screen. What does this screen say? I'm curious, because there's a checkbox after it too. So, I'm gonna see. Let's see. Display needs. Select all. Dude, what's the checkbox? There you go. This one? Will not display for next time. Oh, do not display for next time. Yeah, press the checkbox. I'm a noob. I'm gonna put the lean on. Do it. Alright. Then they got a couple. What's this? Tap? So the green with the minus sign, tap. Double tap. It's gonna be two. Watch out. You have two thumbs or two fingers. The blue ones hold. Hold. Oh snap, you gotta move. Hey, this kind of reminds me of Cinderella Girls when I played that one time. So it kind of reminds me of. And then that's flick. Flick up. Probably you can flick to the side, maybe. I don't know. I might check it out. And then, oh, so I saw the trailer already. You see that Honey Time mode on the top of the screen? It's like Guitar Hero mode. If that, like, if the screen's flashing like that, I think it double up your score or something. I'm not too sure what it does. And then, what's this? Tap. Those are your skills. So the one with, like, stuff in them is skills. They chose pandas with hearts. Alright, that's the theme. I don't know how to activate Guitar Hero mode. I think it's automatic. It's so slow! I'm not gonna lie, I think I might turn off the lane. I don't like the lane. I'm turning off the lane. The lane gotta go away. It's covering up too much of the screen. I don't like that. It's gonna be hard, but I'm fine with it. I wish they made it like lighter, more transparent or something. It's too much. It's covering too much of the screen. Full combo boy. Hey, sugoi. You passed tutorial. You're now a god. Congratulations. Your whole squad's level 5. Have some flowers. This kind of reminds me of Cinderella Girls already. I'm not gonna lie. At least gameplay wise, not aesthetics wise.
Whoa.
Can I pass? Finish. I'm gonna go back to the settings. I got messed with those.
Live was how was it? Did you enjoy it?
Yeah, that was fun. I loved it.
Live was a big success.
Hey.
Fans have increased, and you have the producing ability. Heh. So, maybe.
Maybe. Maybe. Maybe. Maybe. Maybe. Maybe. Maybe. Maybe. Maybe. Maybe. Maybe.
Maybe. Maybe. Maybe. Maybe.
Maybe.
聞いてみてもいいんじゃない？
あのね、唐突な話で申し訳ないんだけど、あなたにお願いがあるのよ。ハニプレのプロデューサーになってくれないかしら。
ここのスタッフは僕とパンミーとハチの小ハチしかいなくて人手不足なんだ。
あなたの力があればきっとファン数がどんどん増えてすごいライブハウスになるわ。だからお願い。
OK。
嫌だって言ってもオッケーしてくれるまで返さないから。
ああ、パンミーはこういうこと言い出すともう人の話聞かないんだよね。
え？オッケーですって？ありがとう、嬉しいわ。
言わせた感がすごいね。
じゃあ早速だけど、あなたの名前と誕生日を教えて。
あー、 Alright, I put my name in my birthday。
お前はともかく、
ほら、
いや、たぶん。
Let me see. I wonder what this is. Let me translate this. So, what's this? Do, do, do. What's this? Enter birthday and name. Your name. And then birthday. I guess I could put my birthday. It's public. Constellation? Holy shit. Alright, I got you. Zaba Punch! Maybe I should put my birthday tomorrow. Private. We could do that.
なんだかパンミーの野望がどんどん壮大になってるけど、まあこれからよろしくね。
Damn, we got download? No! I should put Wi-Fi on. It's too late, now what? What do I do? Alright. It's finished downloading, yay! Where's the sound? Okay. A charger.Hey, I know this song. Alright, now what? What's this? Press okay. Okay, yay! We in there! Alright, 200. What's this? 300? Potato chips? Disco, I don't know what it's called. Bamboree. I forgot what's it called. Sausage shaker. What else? 25! Oh, you know what I want to do first? I want to roll. Oh, what's this? Oh, we're not done with the tutorial yet. Oh, we're gonna roll! Free roll! Only one. Can I get lucky on tutorial roll? Can I get a 4-star? Can I get a 4-star, please? Please! Oh, I'm on Wi-Fi. Do it! Is that good? It's pink! Whoa. Hey, it looks just like the music video. It's a 4-star buzzer. Dude! Ah! Fuck! I didn't know there was a dude though, to be honest. As inside. Oh, he gets hot! He put his hair back. Damn. Alright. Fine. Okay, so that was a roll. So the pink stuff near the people is a roll. Hold on. Turn on my phone. Okay. So the next tutorial, go here. It's like the first one. You got the guy too? It's rigged! I think he's a free 4-star. Oh, this is story mode. There we go. Not that guy. Oh, you just got a regular guy. What the hell? So I guess you get guaranteed 4-star in your tutorial role. I'm gonna skip story. This is the skip button. Here we go. Ayo, 50. You can get tickets and stuff. Oh no, you use your precious tickets for story. Oh, that's kind of cool. You don't use like energy. The guy in the title screen. At least you got that guy. My guy doesn't look cool, man. Okay, what's this? You probably get more loot by the more you play. I think that's what they're saying. Okay, let's see how generous they are in the beginning of the game. So you get 200 in the beginning crystals, 300 stuff, 25, 50, 75, other 200, 125, 125, that's 325, 325, 28, 25. Oh, you get a lot. Wait, just look at the thing. See, I got 50, right? 50 crystals on top. I don't want to do math. That's a lot more math. I was like, wait, they give you a lot. Damn, they give you a lot of crystals. They give you this 3-star too, Chico. Chico HoneyWorks. Damn, they give you a lot of crystals. Wow. Let me see how much crystals I got. Ooh. Oh. Oh, dang. I wonder how it's going to be to unlock songs. I didn't think about that. 17k crystals. Damn, 17k? That's how much they give you. Shut up. Power up. Power up. I have no idea what's going on. All I see is power up. Oh dang, it just made my card stronger. I don't know what that does. Dang, you get 17,000 crystals. 825. I had 50 before. Let's roll. That's like one of the best things about Gacha games. The beginning. Is this paid? I don't got no paid crystals. So all the way in the right side is paid crystals. In the middle, which is that 3-star guaranteed. That's your free crystals, and you can do single rows. I always like to do 10 rows. Just because you get guaranteed at least one. Let's see how good. How much is 10 rows? I should look. Oh. Oh, I got a B! That's new! Is it gonna be rainbowy? It's gold. It's a gold light. 2-star. I didn't remember her name. She told me to remember her name, but I didn't remember. Okay. Hey, move. Oh, dude. Come on, man. Oh, hey, if it's pink, I think that's guaranteed SSR. Hey. I don't know their name, but I have their song. No, I got the dude. What the fuck? Wait a minute, it's orange. So that's like a 3-star, right? Yeah. So you want pink. You got that guy. She's cute. Another 3-stars. Can I get a female 4-star, please? Oh shit. She don't. 3-stars again. Come on, man. Ouch. You got one SSR? 17 down the drain? I don't know what's going on. What the hell? I think that's like an album. Maybe. So I got one out of whatever. Three. Let me see how much is it for a 10 row. 2,500. So I did one so far. Let's keep going. That's one 10 row. I'm a count. Give me that ticket. Hey, I don't have that B this time. I hope that's a good sign. Maybe. Oh, she's cute. 3 stars. 2 stars. 2 stars. 3 stars. Whoa, she's cute. 2 stars. 2 stars. Come on, man. Whoa. Dude, that was blue, but it turned gold. Whoa, that was blue that turned gold too. When am I gonna get a gold that turned pink? Alright, that was 20 rows. 20 rows, not happy. I got one SSR, but they're both dudes. No B again. I think I need the B. Oh, it's pink! Wait a minute. Maybe it's a good sign. That turned gold. Let me let it open. I'm gonna let it open. Instead of rushing. That turned gold. Even though the door is blue. So they can bait you. Pink. Why? That was 30 rows. Okay. 40. There's my 40th row. Come on, man. Oh, it's not doing anything. Let it work. So if it's pink, it doesn't matter, man. As long as the door is pink, that's what really matters. Okay. Come on, man. Yeah. Gold to pink. I like that basketball chick. Ah, what's that 40? This is 50. Alright, 50th row, let's go. You know, they're so generous with the crystals, but I wish the gacha rate generous too. That might be asking too much though. It's gold now! Why was the hall pink last time? Why didn't get a 4-star last time? I don't know if that's a good sign or a bad sign. I got a golden hall. Whoa! I like her. Gold. Showtime! Come on, man! Whoa! Hey, is HoneyWorks popular with females? Maybe they up the race on male SSRs because the majority of the audience might be females. That might be a thing. I'm not too sure. Is this my 60th? 60? Almost counted already. Come on, man! Yeah! Right! That's new! Still golden hallway, though. Don't matter. Look at the door! Okay. Blue door. Blue door ignored. Showtime. Wow! Holy shit! Come on, man! So this is 70? No! It's my last one! The panda in the screen doesn't mean anything! Ah, there's no honeybee! I think you need the bee for guaranteed SSR. No honey works. Gold to pink? So sad. Oh, come on, man. Ah! Turn pink, please! Ah! Alright. I'm broke. I'm so sad. I don't know what to say. Dude, I didn't get anybody in the freaking banner cover. What the hell? Well, at least I got some cake. Cake and some money. That would quell my, soul. That sounds sick. Oh, you get more crystals? Really? Giving out crystals like no tomorrow. Sick. Give me more. Hey, I'm almost close to another 10 row. Okay, so I'm gonna go hit the people. And let me see what's up. Oh, I love this song! Oh shit! It's no vocals though? No vocals, alright. I like this song. This song's OD. Obviously, yeah, you want top tier, right? To score higher. I'm gonna just auto it. Screw it. This is my best of the best. 4-star. I want the basketball chick. Basketball chick is pretty hot. Ooh, twin tail is pretty hot too. Alright, we get her. And then I'll get her. blonde twin toes. Weander. These are locked 30k? Alright. So I can't do this. I need to get good. Here's my list. You can put costume on people. Get. Probably the cover, you can see. That's it. I don't think there's actual costumes. Honey? Honey is an album version. So you can look at the album. Dang, they encourage you to roll SSR, dude. Holy crap. They encourage you to roll SSRs. So you can get the entire album. That's alright. So that's that. I can't, I gotta unlock more. What Broadway? Oh yeah, this is Rogue. So, I didn't get anybody in a banner cover. Sadness. That's fine. What's a shopping cart? Is that money? This is where you want to buy stuff. Uh-oh. Fuck it. I don't even know what this is. I don't want to show my birthday. This is it. Okay. Yes. Okay, cool. That's cool. What's this? CM? Get? Is that free? 980 for like 25 crystals. 10 bucks for a 10 row. 600. What's in here? 150 times 500. How, what's the most expensive option? $100 for 11,000 gems. I don't think it's, I don't know, man. So that's all they have. Not bad. Why didn't you even press yes? Fuck it. I hope it doesn't bamboozle me. Like straight to the credit cards. Connect to live stream. What the fuck? Oh, this is like fucking watching ads. What the fuck? Get off of me. Get out! Ah! What the hell? Ah, bitch! It exited out the game! Where'd it go? It takes you to an ad! Do you watch the ad to get more crystals? What the hell? Oh, please log back in. It was hard to log in. Please. HoneyWorks Premium Live. Okay, never touch that button. No! Fucking A, bruh! Oh, it's loading! Oh, I was about to get pissed. Never touch that button! Fuck your ads! Alright. What's the star? Whoa, there's more money. You get red crystals with some stuff. That's like, materials. Probably to, like, ascend your units or some stuff. And it's probably, like, EXP. It say EXP to level up your units. And I don't know what these are. That's cool. Scene cards, so you can buy the gallery, you don't have to roll. Oh shit, I got 70 points. This is probably like a gacha system, right? Where if you roll 200 times, you can get the free SSR of your choice. So just like a pity system, but you have to roll 200 times to get the pity system. I only rolled 70, so you got the short hair girl on the bottom. Nice. No one's here. The loading's a little bit long. That's fine. She's cute. I want the long hair girl with the pink dress. Like the super long hair. I'm not gonna spend money. But. Where's settings? Theater, character, gacha, live, trade shop, friends, no friends. Okay. So, let me fix my settings and then we'll play. Obviously, I need Google. Google will save my life. Is that the Romeo song? No, it's not. Is it? I didn't hear it. Okay, what's the first tab? First tab is music video play settings. Note speed is the first tab. Note size is the second one. Judgment adjustment. Okay. Music video brightness. All right. What's this up there? Optional MV. And then what's this? Cancel and okay. Okay. So I'm gonna put 10. What was my shit? 10.76. And then I need 125. You can't do 125 and do 130. And then let's check the bottoms. The bottom is it's filled with DMCA. Lane simultaneous push notes line. That's the assist. So I need that. Because when there's two notes, I need to know I need to press two notes at the same time. I need the assist. Lane display. I'm going to take that off. It's a little bit annoying. And count setting when restarting. I don't know what that is. So I'll leave that on. And then whatever. Right. Which one's which? This one. I want to turn that off. So I'm gonna turn off lane. That's that black line in the middle of the screen. I think that's it. Music videos. Let's see what music video is about. Oh, you bitch! Oh, you bitch! Okay, music video. Music video play mode on. Video. Still image. I'm putting video. Honey Time production. Standard. Standard lightweight. We're doing standard. That's probably the highest quality. Skill production. Turn that off. So skill production, turn that off. I don't like seeing that. Interaction. We can leave that on. I'm just going to turn off skill production. Let's see what this one's about. Let's see. This is combo display on. Small. None. Let's do on and see how big it is. Judgment. Where's it at? It's in the middle. This is bottom. During. Oh, Judgment's the freaking Guitar Hero stuff. I remember now. I'm gonna leave it in the bottom. Music video. Is that the volume? 70, 70, 70. Let me see this. I want to turn off voices. I never like hearing the voices too loud in rhythm games. Sound effects. Yeah, the voices. Put this like 15. 60 frames? 30 frames? Alright, what's this mode? See what's up. Do 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 do. Alrighty, what's this? This is called system notification. Power mode settings. 60. 30. Frame rate. I'm doing 60 frames, bro. Smooth. Resolution. Standard. Low quality volume. That's on the bottom. That's probably sound and voice. What's this? What is this? Notification. Heart, fortune telling, daily missions. I don't care about notifications. They can do whatever. And then this is off for some reason. What's this? This is the last settings. Midnight. I don't know what that means. Please note you will not receive notification from the app. I'm gonna put notifications off. You click the add stuff. That stuff annoying, bro. Okay, I think we're good. The only thing I'm a little bit worried is the voice. What's the voice thing for? Oh well, I'll leave that on. So we got settings on. I'm gonna check out this before I start. Is this your people? Saber Punchu. Oh, I love this song. I think I said that twice already. I wanna change character. I don't have to change characters. Alright, okay, we can leave it at that. Okay, that's cool. Okay, let's start. I hope I don't have to buy songs. Okay, what's it? Rank up? Play more, get good. You rank up, obviously. What's this? Oh, you can choose between music video and no music video. I see. Touch me. Why are you touching? What? I don't know that one. Let me translate that to... Let's see. Do you want to touch a TA? Try touching. Or. What? I don't know what that means. That's interesting. Touching him? Why would you touch him? Oh, rewards! They're like missions. Oh. Okay. They got missions? Oh, he's like, random. Lucky song. Oh. You gotta play it to unlock. Alright, that's simple enough. Like, reach a certain number, it's a fan. I gotta get fans! Alright. Let's do this. Hearts. It's like fire things, right? The more energy you spend, the more rewards you get. Alright, I'm in there. How about the music video? Alright. Top middle. Change difficulty? There's difficulties! Ah, shit. I didn't know that. I hope it doesn't drain my energy. Alright. Let's quit.
Dame.
How do you change difficulty? Oh, that's okay. Okay, let's do expert. Expert is level 18. I'm in there. Alright, I changed it to expert. Difficulty is already in the right. I didn't even see that. It's so subtle. Why didn't they put it like on the left side where everything's at? I don't look at the right side like that. Alright. I like the clubs. See, it's so much better off the lane. I want to speed this up. It's a little bit too slow for me. Even though I'm missing. It looks so much better without the lean, doesn't it? I like it. It looks so much better. The lean thing is, they didn't make it more transparent. I guess it's for sweaty people though, right? They want to make sure they got it. Get it. There's Project Sekai. I wouldn't say like Project Sekai. It's a lot different than Project Sekai. I would say it's more like Cinderella Girls in my opinion. Than Project Sekai. I'ma speed it up. I'ma speed up and what does I need to do? I can watch the music video. Tap it. Tap that ass. Oh, I completed a mission. No, this is a story. Oh. I'm skipping. Wait, what? Oh, I should look. Here we go. Skip. Okay, nice 50. Okay. I'm gonna go back to settings. I wanna change a couple of spells. Too slow. Let's do 11. What's it, max? Oh, shit! No way! The max is 20! What app did you use to translate? I use Google Translate. I think that's the app. Dude, the speed is 20! Let's do 19 point. I'm scared. I don't want to do it too fast. Let's try 18.7. And also, I want to lower the sound effects. They're a little bit too loud. I'll put like a 50. Hey. Maybe, yeah, 50 might be good. Not too loud, not too soft. Okay. So, you unlock more stories to music videos. That's like the bands and bangs. Think about it. 20 be like 12, maybe? A good try. Nah, what did I choose? 18.7? Let's see how fast 18.7 is. What's this? Roulette? No, you unlock it. Your milestone. So I got 3,846 fans. Let's go. Build that cloud. Tap it. Alright, I tapped it.
Ganbarimashou.
Okay, now what? Come on, get out. Oh, that's to view your progress. So you got milestone. Yeah, you really just play to unlock songs. That's cool. This one. Okay, 18.7. Let's see how fast this is. Oh man, 20. Why did he put it all the way to 20? That's kind of nerve-wracking. Ah, let's go. Oh shit, hey, it's not that bad. I think I like this beat. Oh fuck, I couldn't see that. Come on, that was blue. Okay, I need to get rid of that judgment bar. That judgment bar in the middle of the screen. It's throwing me off. Oh, I got Guitar Hero mode on. Look at that. The timing is going down. I think my points are doubling or something. I'm moving that Honey Time in. That shit needs to be like on the left side or something, man. Fuck that. What's on the right side? The left side is the score point. That thing is too big. Putting it in the middle is not a good idea. I'll keep it that speed. I think that speed is okay. I still feel like it might be slow, but it's whatever. It's a fresh game. And plus, these songs are easy. Wait till I get to a hard song again. It'll be a different story. Hey, unlock a new song. Let's go. 5,000 fans. I'm in there. Let me go to the settings, though. You're doing warm, yo. We did 19.7, right? I think 19. I should have did 19.6. I think 7 might be too much. But let's see. Maybe. Dang, what? They got hickeys? Dang. Oh, man. I want to move that HoneyWorks stuff, bro. They shouldn't put it in the middle of the screen. They should have put in like in a laugh. It gotta be really hard to lose. Didn't I mess up like a lot? I feel like I messed up a lot. Unless I got like healing, maybe. That makes sense. But I feel like it's hard to lose. How many did I miss? 8? I really wanna move that judgment thing though. Or whatever it is. That thing gotta go. The toughest part is... get it. Because I gotta do the story. Hold on. 0 MB. No voice. Because I'm gonna skip. Okay. I almost got enough for a 10 roll. Okay. Nice. What? Okay, I unlock a new song. What's this song? The HoneyWorks thing on top. It'll stay there. That's fine. Let me pass this song, and then we'll be good. Alright, I'm for real now.
Yeah.
Okay, I think I'm gonna make the note smaller. If I can't get rid of the Honey Time thing, then I'll make the note smaller. I think that'll be better. That way I can see more notes coming. Hey, I got more fans. Got the new follower. Ooh. What's this? I got this? 100? That's cool. Pop, pop, celebrate. Yay. You did it. You did it. I'm so proud of you. I'm so proud of you. Yay. Nice. Ooh, I love this song. Wait, what? Hey! Cheer! I want this song. I need to unlock this. Alright, so now I can level up my people. So once you get to 10,000, you can level up your people. I'm level up my girl in the basketball. She's cute. I like her a lot. Damn, I got 200 roses. Give her all the roses. That's my girl! Let's go! 24. Damn, I should have made it 23. That's fine. Alright. So when you get 10,000 fans, or when you get this bronze medal, yeah, 10,000 fans, you unlock to level up your characters. Now I need 70,000? What? That's a lot. Fans. Okay, I need a lot more fans. You gotta really grind this game. What's the new song? Oh yes, this song. I love this song. Alright, let's go. Alright. Dang, it's so short. The songs are so short, dude. It's like barely half of it. It's like probably a minute or two. I guess that's what you want from a mobile rhythm game. You just want quick and easy, right? Well, I shouldn't say easy, but at least quick. The quick gameplay. I wish you got four songs. That'd be nice. Maybe later down the line, if I feel like it. Hey, I'm rank up! Nice! We'll be working on unlocking songs. I wonder why we ran out of energy. I hope you can still keep playing. Okay, let's go with this. This is easy, 60. Oh my god! Don't fucking tell me! It's the same song! It's the same song! But it's like different parts of the song. So you get the full song, but you don't play at the same time. What the hell? Okay, I get it. It's the same song. So you get full songs, but they're split into parts. Dang. I hope they have a special mode where you can just play the full song. Just screw it. Play the full song, right? And then they put like the Master 2 chart together. That would be kind of cool. That's interesting. They split the songs into two parts and then put two different charts. Alright. Look at the music video, makes me kind of sad. Don't tell me there's a part three. Nah, that's the end of the song, right? Dang, I don't know how I feel about them dividing the songs up like that. I don't know, man. I feel like they should have a mode called like full song mode or something. But they just put the full song together. No load screen in between. I think that'd be cool. Hey, level up! I'm in there! Look at all the fans. New song. It's a new song. No way, part three. It's part three! I knew it's three parts. This song has three parts. I wonder if this game has multiplayer. I'm gonna check it out. I don't know. I didn't see multiplayer. Alright, part three of the song. Oh, come on, man. That was super short. That was the shortest part. Oh man, I think it's like one verse, one verse, one verse. That's how it is. One verse, chorus. One verse, chorus. One verse, end. Ah, oh, man. Hey, my girl's maxed out. Oh no, she's 25. Okay. Ayo, 5,000 fans. That man unlocked another song. Hey, appreciate the follow. Thanks. Okay, what's this? This is a new song. Oh, Gumi? Oh! Oh, got some vocaloids. Dude, this is like the first. I can't say that. There's a couple of rhythm games I had Gumi in before this, but yo, finally Gumi in the rhythm game. I've been waiting for years. I think the last time I played Gumi in a rhythm game was like on an Android tablet or something. Oh crap. That one's pretty quick. Let me try this again. How many hearts are there? I got like 60. Does not fail this time. Okay, I got it. That's the trap, bro. If it's too hard, slow it down. Slow it down. That's it. Just slow it down. I wonder if that works on other rhythm games. I always try to like play fast. Maybe I should slow it down. Nice. Nice. Hey. Hey. I like that story. Alright, I'm level 20. I got 20,000 fans. I did it! Yeah! Congratulations! You did it! 20,000 fans? Damn, you're pretty good. No, that's 2,000 fans. Still, that's pretty good! Yeah! We're so proud of you. Now you get another trophy. And now with 2,000 fans, what can I do? Oh, with 2,000 fans, I could probably evolve. No skills? I got skills now.
Tap it.
Tap it.
Okay. Oh.
なるほど. I get it. Let's go with basketball. Do it! No! 20 tails. I don't have books. 4 stars. This guy. No, I can't do anything. I gotta get like 50,000 fans. Holy shit. It's gonna be a while. Hey, there's no multiplayer. That's weird. That's fine. Oh! I got skills! Okay. Let's try to upgrade my skills. Okay, now that I got skills, let's do it. Yes, do it! That's my girl! Alright. Satisfaction. This. I want a couple of those. And I get an extra of this. Okay, how many fans are out? 2,955. What's the max level? End game is... Dude, just go on forever, yo! Wait a minute. Damn, what the hell? Where are you going? 100,000? 200,000? Dude! You gotta hella play this game. This game's a grind. Holy shit, it goes on forever. What the hell? Okay. What time is it right now? I want to see the other song. What's my song? I need her to stop talking. I'm trying to listen. Shut up, my song. Where's my song now? A lot of songs are the same song, but different verses. Yeah, I noticed that too. It's weird, they broke it up to 3 songs, or 2 verses. I prefer just having 1 song, but I get it's a mobile game. So, they want that quickness. Oh! Oh fuck! Yo, it's a Gintama song. Oh, so you know. What's the song? Which one? There? Oh, I have the song. I think I have that song. So you're my now. I need to get good at people names. Oh shit. Glacier. Oh, that's Congo. Oh, I love her voice. Yeah, I love her voice. Her voice is nice. She got a really good voice. The one above is Glacier. Which one? Iguchi Tapio. Trying to listen to my song.
What else?
Oh, fuck! Oh, not Gumi! Hachiman! Hachiman sings! I didn't know that. This is not Gumi, though. I wish this was Gumi. Man. I know this song. I have this song. What is that? What is BL? Wait. That's a mommy of Sora? Really? No, not the song. Fuck. Oh, I know this song. This song is really famous. This song used to be everywhere. I think I first heard of it when I was playing Ghost. Dang, you need 230,000. This song is so good. Bang Jun song. Hold on. Wait, what's this song? You sound like a Vocaloid. I don't know who this is. Oh, that's Ren and Lin? It is a Vocaloid. I'm trying to remember. Suki. I like that. Suki Kira. Oh, they have music video mode. Oh, I knew that song too! I have that. Well, technically. No! What the fuck? They don't have this song! No! That's bullshit! They have it here. So they have it right here. This one. See? I want this song. I can't find that song. That's the new. That's part of the new album, I think. Hey, boy! Dun 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 dun. Hey girl, dun dun. I don't remember that song. I gotta remember it. Wait to release? No. Which album is that part of? I forgot. My shit's not stack. No. Oh, it's right here. Is it? It's Meats. Meets this one. It's gonna be loud. Let me like fix your ears, but I'm gonna kill my ears. Here you go. I'll put it like this. This is good enough. It's this song, right? Yeah. Come on, bro. They have the fucking OST, but they don't have the music. That's kind of whack. I like this song. This song is good. Dun, dun. That's part of the newest album too. That just came out this year. Oh, it's Hey Hey My Girl. Damn, this song's so sick. That's kind of cool. This song is really new and to have it. Hey, didn't they play Inoue Minase in the beginning? But it wasn't in there. I didn't see it or hear it. I might have been scrolling too fast. Night long. This song is so good. ダダダ。 I like this song too. It's so good. That's a good song. They have the instrumental, but the song's not in there. Why? That makes me sad. It's like a huge tease. Well, at least I know it's coming though, right? If they have it here, it's gonna come out sooner or later. I hope soon and not later. This one's hard. Let's do. How do you make it 2D? There we go. Music video off. Alright, turn off the music video. Let's see what it looks like without the music video. I like this song a lot. Alright, no music video. Oh, it's just a picture? That's cool. Standstill mode is not bad. It's pretty. That's for sure. At least the background pictures are pretty. But I would prefer music videos still. I always prefer music videos. Every rhythm game, I always try to do music videos. So. Nice dude. Alright. So. Yeah. I'm a grind off stream, that's for sure. This game is gonna take a lot of work. I don't mind. Let me see what's in the story. You can talk to people at the event. I want to see the music video. Can you just watch the music video? You can. You gotta unlock the songs first to watch the music video, though. Let's do one. I want to do the Gumi one. I'm not gonna lie. I really like Gumi. It's nice to see Gumi in rhythm game now. Well, like an official rhythm game. Not like a fan-made one. Gumi was in Project Sekai. She was in Happy Synthesizer, I think. Can I just watch the music video? No way, this is gonna talk about it.
Bye bye, honey.
Oh, they talk about the music video. Can I watch it or do I gotta go to YouTube? Please don't take my ass to YouTube. and watch it, at least. Let me see if I can watch the music video. If you can't watch the music video, this rhythm game is pretty bare bones. There's no multiplayer. There's no jukebox in my room. You can't make your songs like in D4 DJ. In Miku, there's concerts. Project Sekai has a concert and stuff. Bang Dream. Well, at least they have a world you could explore. That's pretty much content. Come on, man. Let me watch the music video. Can't watch a music video. I'm sad. No! Please! Come on! I'm so sad. Oh, that's sword. I'm so sad. Okay. Big update. I don't think you can watch the music videos. I think this just talk about the music video. It doesn't let you watch it. Come on, dude. Why not? Like, come on, man. I don't want to go to YouTube. I guess this is still pretty cool. I guess you would like it if you like HoneyWorks, right? If you like HoneyWorks music. Then you'll like this. Other than that, it's pretty bare bones. There's nothing much, really. There's a lot of story and lore, but that's about it. I still keep playing though. I gotta grind. I like this. I like HoneyWorks. So I wanna go over the settings one more time. So I use 15.7, no speed, if the song's too hard. I would play 18.7 if it's easy. My goal obviously is to play every song 18.7. But I'll stick with 15.7 until I get used to the game some more. 100% size for the note speed so I can see more notes on the screen. Because the bigger the notes, the less notes are going to be in the screen. And with the way things are with this game, everything comes pretty much straight down. And there's a huge circle in the middle. So I want to have more notes on the screen. Delay up at 0, brightness 70%, on, off, on. I put everything right there. That's music video. I'm turning the music video back on. I like having music videos. That's on. I turned that off. I think it's like skills or something like that. I'm not too sure. On. I believe that on default. Music. BGM 70%. Sound effects 40%. I don't want to hear it too loud, but I also want to hear it, bro. So. And the voices I put 10% because I don't want to hear them talk. I want to hear them talk at the end. 60 frames per second, obviously. I'm surprised my phone can run 60. That's nice. I have an iPhone 11. So, for a new mobile game, it runs pretty great. I'm not gonna lie. And that's it. Alright, let's roll. Open your SSR. I wanna play this more. I might play this. I don't know when. This is a good game. I like it. I'm not too big fan of the gameplay, I'll be honest. But I like the songs a lot. I really do. I think the gameplay is fine. I just hate that big bar in the top middle. That's it. That annoys me. But besides that, I think everything else is fine. I also dislike they split the songs, right? The verses into three parts or two parts. That's kind of weird. But I understand, right? It's a mobile game. People want to play quickly. They don't want to play the full song. I just wish, maybe they might add this later, or maybe I haven't found it yet or unlock it. I just wish they add like a full song version, like Project Sekai do sometimes. That'd be pretty cool. They can just like mash the chart together and there's no load time. That'd be pretty tight.